drop of his blood on his head, Satan will be knocked dead. One drop. What is prayer? A solemn request for help or expression of thanks addressed to God, not an object. The word prayer is a noun. In its plural form, it's known as prayers. Here are some of the synonyms: invocation, intercession, devotion. King David said, "Hear my prayer, O Lord. Give ear to my supplication. In thy faithfulness, answer me, and in thy righteousness." That was Psalms 143, verse 1. And in verse 6, he says, King David, "I stretch forth my hands unto thee. My soul thirsteth after thee, as a thirsty land, Selah." Selah means it's a moment of pause for you to think about a thing.
One drop of his blood on his head, and Satan will be knocked out dead. One drop of his blood on his head, and Satan